misunderstanding.
Just leave me alone.
Eric is a nice guy. Please, he didn't mean to. Please read the names in the book. Wait. Please.
Classes nyo kanina, babe?
Okay naman.
Okay naman.
Ikaw,
well, mahirap siya, babe. Pero okay lang, nakukuha
Dad,
ko naman.
Ano pong ginagawa niya dito?
Good evening po, Tito.
Well, classes are over. I figured we can have dinner together.
Lalabas po kasi kami ni Evie. Magde-date din kami.
If you're spending time together, make it productive. Mag-aaral kayo. Malapit na yung polsay midterms mo. Mahalaga yung ganong kurso para sa career mo.
Ay, opo, Tito. Actually, mag-aaral po talaga kami ni Eric eh. I-tutor niyo po ako tungkol sa English Lit. Malapit na po kasi ang terms eh.
Wala namang masama na gusto mo siyang tulungan sa pag-aaral niya. Siguraduhin mo lang, hindi ka mawawala ng focus sa sarili mo.
Well, Dad, actually, hindi naman po nababawasan yung focus ko eh. I mean, kung tinutulungan ko po siya, tinutulungan ko na rin sarili ko. Because we're a team.
So you say? I'll see you at home. Yeah.
Dad.
Babe, ayaw ata talaga sa akin ng daddy mo. Babe.
Eric!
Tami!
Eric!
Anong ginagawa mo dito?
Ano fa? Narinig ko ang Evie habang namubulao sa kakahabol kay waiting. Eh di hinanap kita. Ano to, nagrambo ka raw?
Eh, muntik na siyang halikan nung gago na yun. Ano pa ba gagawin ko?
Eh, nag-usap na ba kayo ni Evie? Sinabi ba nila yung gagawin ni waiting?
Mas nauna pa niya nga bullying yung kaysa kausapin ako eh. Bugbog talaga abot sa akin yung chick na yun.
Correction, he's Taiwanese. Sensitive sila pag pinagsama mo sila ng in-chick. At pangalawa, bago ka ma-demand of her physical assault, mag-usap na muna nga kayo ni Evie as in now na.
Eh, parang siya ngayon walang interest kausapin ako eh.
Wow, ha? Ikaw pa talaga itong may feeling hurt dyan. Ikaw naman una nakipag-break.
Break. Hindi break up. Cool off.
Eric, wag na tayong maglokohan. Break up, cool off. Pareho lang yan. As far as Evie is concerned, ikaw ang unang kumawala.
Sobrang unfair naman nun. Kung alam mo lang, ilang beses ko pinaglaban si Evie, lalo na sa dad ko. Tsaka sinikap ko naman maging supportive, ha? Sinimulan ko na yung paperwork niyo para sa walking tour business niya.
Teka. Bago ako himatayin sa pagiging romantic mo, mag-usap muna nga kayo ni Evie.
Ano gusto mo pang gawin ko?
Una, pakinggan mo siya habang nag-explain. Pangalawa, show her that you care. Hindi naman lalambot ang puso ng babae dahil sa paperwork. Gets mo?
Focus sa second match mo.
Ni itian dao wan qu na li kuan huo a? Wo dao di yao gen ni jiang duo xiao ci ni cai hui qin zi chuan huo. Ni kan, zheng tian ni zuo zai wai mian wan, wei shenme ni bu yao qu zao gong zuo a? Zhuan duo yi dian qian. Ni de pengyou bu shi yizi you tamen zi ji de gong, hen wen ding de gong zuo. 大家就很开心，很稳定，都有车子，有房子。为什么你不能这样子啊？你妈是担心你，你知道吗？为什么？我不要想你这么样子的。干嘛？我整天都是担心你。
Ganyan ang mukha mo.
Dad, wala pa. I was just expecting a call from Evie.
Funny you mentioned Evie.
Sabi ng Tito Ronnie mo, napapadalas ang pagbe-break mo over the prescribed hours. Huwag mo sabihin sa akin, tinatamad ka na.
Of course not, Dad. Bumabawi naman ako by bringing work at home. Ginagawa ko lahat na assignments, errands ni Tito Ronnie as soon as iutos niya sa akin.
And yet here you are, expecting a call from Evie.
Sinabi ko na sa iyo eh. I feel that she is
a big distraction and a bad influence on you.
Dad, hindi distraction si Evie para sa akin. And lalong-lalo na hindi siya bad influence. I love what I'm doing. And if dinala ko si Evie dito, it's because I want to share something that I love doing with the girl that I love.
Eric, concerned lang ako sa'yo.
I know you're an adult. You can make your own decisions. And
then treat me like an adult. Look, Dad. I love you. And I respect you.
Pero please respect my feelings for Evie. Tigilan niya na yung kakamonitor sa akin.
And kakapaisip sa akin na bad influence sa'kin si Evie.
Yes, yes, yes!
Mami, ito na yung favorite mo, yung salted caramel macchiato.
Oo.
Thank you. Wow naman, oh. Naalala talaga. Iba ka, girl.
Siyempre, sabihin na lang natin na napapansin ko kayo tuwing papasok kayo ng coffee shop.
Sarap yan. Kape?
Ay, Evie, sorry. Nakalimutan kita bilan. 3 pumps of espresso over ice, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
Sige,
naku,
sige.
Coffee na lang. Baka magdala pa yan ng Tetra Pak.
Sige, sige. Babalikan kita.
Salamat, ah. Uy, kamusta naman kayo ni Bentong?
Correction, Steven. At opo, friends kami.
Friends? Okay.
May mali siya agad. Ang masasabi ko lang, you can never tell kung sino talaga makakasundo mo. Ang natutunan ko sa friendship namin ni Steven is to, you know, expect and expected.
Expect and expected.
Oh, nag-emote na naman dyan. Don't tell me unexpected mo si Mr. I'll kiss you if you don't leave. May rebound na agad si Eric?
Ano ka ba? Hindi ko rebound si waiting, no? Tsaka magkaibigan lang kami.
Eh, malinaw ba kay Eric na magkaibigan lang kayo? Oh my gosh, sis! Don't tell me, di mo pa na-explain kay Eric ang almost kiss nyo ni Mr. Waiting!
Explain? Paano kaya explain na eh? Pagdating ko pa lang sa condo, nakabitay na agad si Yuen kay Eric. Ano, may deadline agad?
Sis, simply misunderstanding lang yun. Pag-usapan nyo.
Sis, ganito kasi yun eh. Ha, ganito. Hindi ko ma-explain, hindi ko alam kung maiintindihan niya.
Eh, paano niya maintindihan kung hindi mo sinasabi? Ano ba kailangan niya intindihin?
Sis, ganito kasi yun. Si Waiting. Diba, si Waiting?
Mm.
Siya kasi makakatulog sa akin sa mission ko.
Ano bang mission yan? Nag-aaway na kayo ni Eric, oh. Tapos yung kaaway pa niya, nilalapitan mo. Alam mo ba kung gaano kagulo yan?
Sis, maiintindihan niya rin. Tsaka ginagawa ko naman lahat ng to para sa kanya eh.
Hindi eh. Paano?
Ay. Sis, ano? Explain ko sa'yo mamaya. Bye-bye.
Hoy! Hoy! Evie!
Huh?
Saan pupunta yan?
Ay, nako. Ewan ko. Buti ka pa, Steven. Safe at reliable.
Dito nga na.
Ano?
Okay.
Stop following me.
Oh, you're here. I'm not following you. I'm here to eat my favorite food.
Oh, really? Stinky tofu is your favorite food?
Yes, we have stinky tofu in the Philippines. Kuya, one please. One order, please. Give me. Thank you. Here. I love this. Mmm.
How is it?
Sagwa? Grabe.
Sagwa?
Huh?
What does that mean?
Oh, sagwa means
so delicious in the Philippines. Grabe, sobrang sagwan itong pagkain to. I love it.
You know what sagwan means in Chinese?
What?
It means stupid. Ibig sabihin kayo ng sagwan.
Wait, waiting, waiting. Wait. Okay, wait. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. Just please listen. I need your help. Please help me, please.
All right. Can you tell me who punched me in the face last night?
Okay, he's Eric. He is my boyfriend. I don't know. Basta, he's my boyfriend.
Boyfriend? Then who is the girl he was with yesterday?
It's Ewan. Hegan.
Hegan? What's that?
Hegan, it means a friend in the Philippines. She's a friendly Hegan.
You know, I don't know and all this uncertainty. Maybe he's not meant to be with you.
No, don't say that. We are meant to be together forever.
You know, you really are sagwa. You come all this way to Taiwan to try to fix things with a boy who doesn't even like you.
Just please help me. I need to know the names in the book. Please help me.
No.
Okay, wait. Okay. If you don't help me, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna shout. And I'm gonna cry in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right. I'll hear you out. Stop crying, okay?
Okay. So you're gonna help me?
Yes.
Promise?
Yes.
Thank you! Let's go.
Why are you so desperate to fix things with this guy?
Waiting. We've been together for 3 years. I can't just give up.
You really don't know when to give up, huh?
Yeah, I got that from my mom.
What do you mean?
My father died when I was young, so my mom had to raise me all alone. I don't want to be alone like her. That's why this relationship has to work. I want to be with Eric forever.
How can you be so sure? Forever is a very long time. It can be very boring in the middle.
No. Not if it's true love.
There's no such thing as true love. Look at my parents.
Your parents?
I'm just like you. My father died when I was young. My mother said he died of a heart attack.
Sorry. I know how it feels like growing up without a father. Can I ask you something?
Yes.
Okay. So, can you help me read the names?
That book again?
Please! Waiting!